Hi there. So far we took derivatives of many different functions, but you might wonder, can we differentiate any function at any point? The answer turns out to be no. Now we will look at what might go wrong. Remember that the function is differentiable at the point A if the limit, as delta x goes to 0, of the following difference quotient exists: f of a plus delta x minus fa divided by delta x. By exist, we mean that the limit must be exactly one real number. Graphically, the difference quotient is the slope of the green line, and in the limit it approximates the slope of the tangent line. So a function is not differentiable at A if this limit does not exist, meaning that there is no tangent line at A, at least not with a finite slope. Let's look at a few examples. Our first example is a function with a jump at A, so a non-continuous function. Let's see if we can approximate a tangent line at A. First, we take delta x positive, and then the difference quotient is the slope of the green line. Now, if we let delta x go to 0, we see that the green line approximates a horizontal line. This is our candidate for the tangent line. Okay, now we do the same with a negative delta x, and you see what goes wrong. The green line does not approximate the same horizontal line that we had before. So in this case, the limit of the difference quotient does not exist, and we conclude that the function is not differentiable at the point A. Next, we look at the function whose graph has a kink in it, the absolute value of sine of x, which has a kink at 0. We do the same as in the previous example. We approximate the tangent line with delta x positive, and then with delta x negative. We see that we get different lines again, so this function is not differentiable at 0. The last function we look at is the cube root of x. We can do the same as before. Approximate the tangent line at 0 by first taking delta x positive and then negative. But nothing seems to go wrong. The graph has a tangent line at x is 0. The problem in this case is that the tangent line is vertical, so the slope of the tangent line is infinite. Recall that we said that the function is differentiable at A if the limit of the difference quotient exists. That is, it must be a real number. Well, in this case, the limit equals infinity, which is not a real number. So the limit does not exist, and the function is not differentiable at 0, even though the graph has a tangent line. So far, we have seen the following types of non-differentiable functions: non-continuous functions, functions with a kink in the graph, and functions whose graph have a vertical tangent line. These are the types of non-differentiable functions that you will encounter the most. There are more types of non-differentiable functions, however, you will not encounter them very often. So remember, not all functions are differentiable.